Matt's got the wood grain.
Yeah, that's a really nice.
Floor in there. They really fix that one up.
Is this your SS?
This is actually my grandfather.
Oh, is it? Has he owned this car originally?
No, he's had it about a year now.
Okay, you don't see any of that model around.
He was looking hardcore for a 68.
Yeah.
He found one that was a little bit rough. We just came across this one. Very rust free, but it's actually out of
it. I wonder if one survived around there too. Yo, Detroit.
You wouldn't think being in the rust part anything like that. It's rock solid.
Wow.
This is?
Yeah.
Oh, okay. So it's, but what I'm saying is they used to put a lot more rubbery type stuff in the hose itself. Now, the hose might not be chemically the same as it used to be, where it used to crimp up and it would stay a lot standing on the
top. I don't know.
Oh, yeah, right.
Once you get online, sit with that wall.
That's a big thing. He should be.
I got a little bit of rust on this one.
But you know the damn thing about
I didn't
baseball?
Do it.
You would think you could find somebody to work on it.
Exactly.
You go to a mechanic, it's like,
they don't know what to do with it.
The first person put the fuel pump in on.
Oh, God.
And I go, well, that's not good. Your fuel pump supposed to go in the front and they put it in the back. So Carol kept dying. And then I took it downtown and the guy said, he looked at it like, I can't put a diagnostic on it. And I go, well, it's a Volkswagen air cooled, it's a lot. Yeah, right. I'm serious.
Yeah, I like that color. I like those wheels too. It's pretty nice.
Well, for a day for a big tourist, yeah, for being original, I can't. I mean, it's one thing about it.
Yeah.
It is beautiful. I love that color. It's got a lot of great touches to it. I like the wheels. Side pipes look good on it. It's just nice all around.
Right up here that day. It had to shoot.
Good. That's a beautiful car there, isn't it?
Yes, it is.
Yeah, I put this brake on it, got fire steered on it now.
There were the up above where you go to Highlander Grocery Store, out that road about a half a mile.
That's a beautiful truck. That's just beautiful all the way around.
74.
Instead of a magnetic starter.
Wow.
That's it. Everything else is original. I got the original starter if anybody wants to buy it. Put it back
on. Get in it and drive it. Ain't that a Chevrolet motor in it?
How did you come across it? Did you just find it, restore it, or did you buy it already restored?
At this show about 7 or 8 years ago.
Was that
Krispy Kreme?
Yeah.
My son had been looking online for about 2 or 3 years, and he called me up and said, "Dad, I think I found your dream car." He said, "There's an 87-year-old man here from Alabaster, and he wants to sell it." He showed me some pictures of it, and I went down and saw him, and I said, "Well, let me think about it." And he wanted to sell it, which is rare, because he was motivated. I didn't have to buy it off of
him.
He wanted to sell it.
He's ready to sell it.
So first he offered to sell it to me for $20,000. Said, "Well, let me think about it." Well, lo and behold, 3 days later, he calls up my son and says, "I'll tell your dad, if he'll give me 18.5, he can have it." And I said, "Well, good night. That's like a fish jumping in the boat."
Oh, yeah.
So I did.
Oh, wow.
That's probably the fastest car right here. That one right there.
Yeah.
That one, from a dead stop to a flop. I think a flop.
What is that? Is that a Pontiac? No, it's not a Pontiac. It is a Pontiac. Wow.
But I know it's actually been a drag race car.
Well, I enjoy you sharing with me about this car. I've got a YouTube channel, the reason I'm out here filming.
Oh, yeah.
If you ever get to go on it, it's called American Rodder.
American Rodder.
Yeah.
Okay.
And
it's all. Old, I forget everything.
I'll get you a flyer. I got a flyer.
Okay.
I didn't want to get, since this is a club meet, I didn't want to get them out here. But.
That'd be great. I'd love to see what you got.
Yeah. It's features. It mostly features cars for sale.
Yeah.
I've got a video posting this evening about 10 rare cars that's for sale on the internet right now.
Yeah.
And then I've got a video that's already posted that's got 10 rare cars on it for sale.
Make sure you get my label that thing down. So
yeah, I'll go get it right now and give it to you.
Call me up today.
Some idiot. It's a beautiful car you got.
Thank you. Appreciate it.
What is that, a 49, 50? 50. It's a business coupe, too,
it's
isn't it?
Opera coupe.
That's what?
Opera coupe.
Opera coupe.
Yeah, you just business, don't... business coupe didn't have a back seat.
I got you. It's only got three windows. The business coupe
yeah,
did?
Yeah.
Opera coupe. That's pretty cool. I've never seen one live. Let me put it that way.
Yeah.
I've seen them in pictures. Man, that's awesome.
Thank you. I appreciate it.
How many years you had it? How many years you had it?
I guess I've had this for maybe 12.
Wow.
Battle of MMA, biggest show in the state. 4,000 cars last year from California all the way to Massachusetts game. Got from Canada all the way to the show. Then the Call of Machines, first and third Tuesday.
I got rid
of it. Friday.
I'll give you 10.
Look,
that's more than what he got in it. I've been doing it.
Excellent.
I give you it.
Drive daddy's car.
That Carmella's beautiful.
Thank you very much. Appreciate it. I suppose you know anybody might want to buy her.
Yeah, if I had the money, I'd buy it. What is it, a 29, 30 model? What?
I said 30.
30?
Yes, sir.
It's beautiful.
Thank you very much.
If you don't mind me featuring it on YouTube, I'll put it out there.
I don't mind
for
at all. Here. I mean, I love her, but I just don't have the time or the inclination to keep
going. I'm going to see Grand Poster.
Yeah, feel free to do whatever you want, man.
Yeah, here's your flyer.
Thank you.
Appreciate that.
Appreciate you.
Really?
Down, but you still have a lot of things to do. Hey, how you doing?
Hey, all right.
Steps on it, but the only steps that I could find for it bolt into the pinch web at the bottom. And I didn't want to drill into the pinch, so I was like, it's not hot. Yeah, yeah, I'm still good right now.
What's the number on these cars they made?
On this one, the color combination for that year was, they made 10 hard tops. They made 15 total in that color. A couple of them was convertibles, different color stripe, etc. But of this package, one or 10.
Wow. That's the first one I've ever seen live. One of the Roush Racing ones. It's beautiful.
Appreciate it.